Jordan, what were your overall thoughts about training camp?
It was good. It was competitive. You know, everybody, there's a lot of good players here in this organization, obviously, with Marlies winning the Calder last year. And everybody knows about the Leafs, so, you know, the expectations for them. So it was a good competitive training camp. And, you know, it's just good to have that competitiveness to get everybody ready for the season.
And how was it so far in this preseason with the other D-men?
Yeah, it was good. You know, I think, you know, it's obviously still preseason. You know, the ice wasn't too great, but, you know, a lot of, you know, just little things that we can correct on. And you know, I believe in all the guys in here. We'll have a good team this year.
How do you feel like you were gelling with your partners on the ice?
Yeah, it's not easy to come in and build chemistry right away, but, you know, the one thing that we do back there is we talk a lot, which makes it a lot easier. And, you know, it was pretty good. Like I said, a couple hiccups here and there, but that's obviously expected in the preseason. And, you know, we'll be ready to go this weekend.
Thank you.
What have you thought about Coach Keith's system so far?
It's good. You know, he likes to push the pace up tempo. That fits my game really well. So, you know, I'm looking forward to playing for him this year.